However, there's still a certain magic to plugging games into this cartridge and seeing new junk. It's something I'm surprised more games didn't do. Like, come on, you put all this work into a lock-on logo, at least license it out to something, like guns.